Billy 2K18. Billy 2K18. Billy 2K18. Billy 2K18.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and is for the ECW World Heavyweight Championship. Making his way to the ring from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 500 pounds, The Big Show.
Here we go, guys. We're going to finally have a champion after this one.
And you have to imagine these superstars are feeling the pressure here. You don't come into a match of this magnitude without feeling it at least a little bit.
And on top...
And his opponent, from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, Batista!
Are you ready for this one, guys? ECW World Heavyweight Championship action coming up.
Of course I'm ready, Cole. What kind of ridiculous question is that? I just hope the champ's ready, because you can bet this title defense will be no walk in the park.
From where I sit, he certainly seems more focused than perhaps I've ever seen him.
He's got one tall task ahead of him here, that's for sure.
Billy 2K18. Billy 2K18.
All right, let's get this thing going.
One thing's for sure, guys, this championship match is gonna be extreme.
This is the one we've been waiting for. When this match is said and done, we'll finally have a new champion. He's showing absolutely no pity now, guys.
What do you have on Batista? What do you expect his approach to be here?
Just to get to this point is a major accomplishment. Not everybody gets to compete for a title, but I'm willing to bet just competing for the gold will not be enough. Winning the championship is the main goal.
There's no question, tonight is a big night for him, and he knows it.
And he goes for the pin.
And there's still plenty of fight left.
Just needs to do more damage.
He lands a jarring forearm.
Billy 2K18.
Arm.
Speech unavailable. Billy 2K18.
Big Show got him there.
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no...
Can he end it quickly? And a kick out by the Animal.
Hey, I guess you never know.
And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver.
Hey, whatever works.
Batista turns it around. Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
Batista showing the WWE Universe his rage and emotion.
Big Show faltering some.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
Stopping him now.
His shoulders are down. It's going to take
more than that.
Billy 2K18.
His shoulders down. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
No, reverses it. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does. Oh, boy, he is rolling. Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Oh, no, a counter. He hits him with a nasty chop. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
And it's Big Show getting out of that one.
Can he do it here?
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
We've seen this before. The entire WWE locker room here. Avoids trouble there.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he scored the pin.
No, that may be the closest I've seen a referee's hand come to hitting three.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Here he goes for the win. One, two, three.
An incredible win for Big Show.
Here is your winner and the new ECW World Heavyweight Champion, The Big Show!
That'll do it. Big Show walks away with the W.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
What a matchup that was. Truly incredible.
Double. W2K18. W2K18. W2K. W2K18. W2K. W2K.